Ali has managed to escape the clutches of the urbanization, and thus you can explore and enjoy the old world charm of the village life, the simplicity and the beauty of the nature. This area can be accessed through Shimla, and also the outing at the Pabbar River is a must-do.
The Pabbar Valley is known to have beautiful summers with temperatures ranging in the mid-20s, while winter experiences beautiful snowfall. Monsoon is the tough time for the region, given the terrain is prone to landslides. Bearing in mind the topography of the region, Pabbar Valley is best visited during the spring-summer season. River Pabbar has a lovely ecosystem suitable for several fish that are found in decently large numbers. Freshwater fish like trout, golden mahseer and goonch are commonly found in the waters, making the river hot spot for fishing and angling. It is pure off-road experience and a bliss if you are an adventure junkie. You will witness apple orchids on the way, and one can enjoy apple plucking, which is a must try. Best time to explore is between March to June. Difficulty level moderate, so must do once in a lifetime. So, see you trekking!